Hey everybody, Chris Katz, KMBC 9 News. That's South Beach Harbor in San Francisco on a, well, just another lovely night in the city by the bay. You wouldn't think that a scene like this is, well, necessarily close to a Major League Baseball park, would you? Well, there's AT&T Park in San Francisco, home of the Giants. And for the next, well, World Series games 3, 4, and 5, this is where it's all going to happen, right here. Tomorrow morning on First News, beginning at 4:30, live from here at AT&T Park, all kinds of pregame coverage to get you set for what is going to be one of the biggest weekends in Kansas City Royals baseball history. All tomorrow morning, Friday morning, 4:30, live from San Francisco on First News.